She offered to take you across town to check her out.
And she made it. She had two stuffed toys in her mouth.